In this video, we will show how to mount a Moticam 1080 INT camera in a VA Motic microscope. The camera includes two main parts, the camera's bridge and an 11.6 inches screen. Let's go to assemble the screen on the camera. Place the screen on the rear part of the camera and hold it by tightening the fixing screw with the Allen key. Once done, we may proceed to fix the system to the microscope. These are the components supplied with the Moticam 1080 INT camera: Allen key, power transformer, and HDMI cable. First, the microscope head must be disassembled. To do this, we loosen the clamping screw with the Allen key and remove the head. Next, we place the bridge with the camera and the screen where the head was and tight the fixing screw with the Allen key. Now, we remove the bridge's black cover and place the microscope head, holding it by tightening the fixing screw with the Allen key. Once the set is assembled, we will proceed with the connection of the cables. First, connect the HDMI cable to the ports HDMI of the screen and the camera. Also, connect the cable coming on from the bridge to the 12 volts socket of the screen. And finally, we have to connect the power supply to the 12 volt socket of the bridge.